What the fuck is all that racket?
Found a lid off the space heater.
This is Sparta!
This is Sparta!
Hello, it's us again.
The Bewley brothers.
And we're going to get one last camp in before the new year.
Yeah.
It's the day before New Year's Eve. So
we're on a bit of private family land. We come here in the summer, provided there's no COVID restrictions, and have barbecues and camp and stuff. So
there wasn't any sufficient trees here, so someone's kindly put some telegraph poles in the ground for us. So we're going to be home with them tonight.
Yeah. Bit boggy underneath, isn't it?
It is, yeah, but
well,
that'll soon harden up, won't it, when it gets to minus four tonight.
You're getting out of shot. Whoa. Right, so we'll put the hammocks up now. See you in a bit. Well, the hammocks are up now. We're just chopping some wood.
I'm chopping some wood.
You're chopping some wood.
Trying to chop some wood. That's fairly knotty, isn't it?
Got a good pile there, boy. Should
be plenty for tonight.
It's it!
I am!
Yeah, so we're sleeping in the hammocks tonight, but we're going to be chilling out in the family cabin. So we'll show you inside later on, but we need to finish chopping this wood. Don't you?
Yeah, get out of the way so we can have a drink. It's not as fun using axes when you're full of drink.
No.
When you've got the sharp bit coming towards your face like that.
Well, it's fun when you're drunk, but
not advisable.
It's not advisable.
Any amount of wood.
How many to go? Four more bits.
Some of these are a bit rotten.
Right.
That one there was just splitting
them. Just all rotten, so
minging.
It kind of looked like that one did, you know, with the black on the outside. But
that was a big hole in it. That's a rocket stove, that. That's we'll take that camping sometime.
Oh, the dust has come out.
Yeah, it's got a hole there.
Rocket stove.
And a hole all the way through.
Rotten right through.
All
hello.
The way through, aye.
Cool.
Sweet.
Right then. This is the inside of the cabin. I've got my sleeping bag hanging up there so it stays warm, so it doesn't get frozen while it's sat in the hammock.
Getting me thick socks off and getting me to my comfy trainers.
I've still got my bringer trainers, I've got my bloody boots on still. But this will keep us warm. We're not going to want to leave, are we?
It's quite different when you're sat out in the cold and you're like, ooh, I wish I was in my sleeping bag and you're not in bed, but...
Uh-oh. Different. Boy-o, there's guitars in here, look.
Oh, I'll put them there.
Uh-oh.
I'll get the axe out, chop them up, get them on fire.
Yeah. Do you know how to play guitar?
No. You?
Have a go. We'll have a go, eh?
I don't know, a couple of chords.
When I play it, it's more like I'm trying to sort the frigging thing in half. Also, oh, there's me. You might be not seeing me. We are fairly messy. We've got a load of crap just lying about. Oh, there's a punch bag here, look.
That's what it is, too.
Tidy.
It's like being out in the woods, but there's less bugs.
Yeah.
No less, wind.
Less trees.
Yeah.
And a damn sight warmer being in here.
Should be more often.
We should. I don't know why we bothered with the hammocks. We should have just got a couple of sleeping pads. That'll have done us. Some fairy lights up there. Right then.
Not exactly camping, is it? This is far too glamorous.
No, this is glamping, isn't it? Well, this reminds me of a kebab on a spit.
I was thinking that, yeah.
Should we just order takeaway? Hey, can you bring this pizza and a kebab to this field, please?
Well, I've got my wallet, it can be done.
Hey, we'll look into that. Pitch black outside now, innit?
Yeah. Open the door.
Yeah, open the door. What's fruit, Keel? The decking is lethal. It's icy. Running man.
That's how you get warm.
Oh, tell you what, the moon's up. It's not very clear on this. There we go. Goalposts there, you can just about make out. Oh,
the light, stars popping up as well out.
Yeah, you do get a bit of light pollution over yonder there, just above your head.
Yeah. Go back in?
Yeah, definitely. What a difference in warmth. What a difference. Yeah, I might just rough it on the floor in here tonight, sod the hammock.
Yeah. No, I'm looking forward to the hammock.
Yeah.
I'm sure we'll be toasty warm once we're in.
You know what the hammock is though for us? Home sweet home.
Right, so we're about to have a look at our hammocks.
Yeah, see,
setup.
See how frosted up they've become.
There's not far to go from the old wood hood.
The grass is a bit crunchy, yeah.
Better than it was when we came here, it was a bit squelchy, wasn't it?
Swing.
It freezes my ass off in the swing.
Yeah.
No, jump off.
Action shots.
Well, that's my house.
Yeah.
That's a bog.
Yeah.
It's a compost toilet. So you do your business, then you're chucking a load of sawdust on top of your crap. Okay, looking a bit frosty.
Alright. Yep, there's definitely frost on there.
A bit
And yours somewhat the same.
Drinking milk with papas.
Floor's a bit crispy too.
Yeah. I think I'm just gonna sleep in the
hut.
In the cabin.
At least there's no wind this time.
No wind.
The moon's looking big and bright.
We've got a lot of stars, which is nice. We won't pick that up on the camera.
We can have a go.
Nah.
Oh, there's one up there. Caught a glimpse of it. Yeah.
Can you see out there?
I can see one. I can see my own breath.
Wow, that's none of us vaping this time.
Picnic table, all frosted up. Daz vaping away there. I think it said on my weather app it was about -4.
It's meant to be -4, did you say?
Yeah, according to me Snapchat thing anyway. Well, we caught it with your gimbal.
Hey, boss. Got myself a hoe. Right then. Let's go make some food.
Yeah, let's go make food. Sounds like a good plan.
One grain rice, a hot chicken curry.
I've got pretty much the same.
I can't bother cooking mine.
We don't fancy it, do we?
No.
But we have it instead.
Maybe a pizza and a doner.
Lizzy bastard.
Is this a job?
Yeah.
You'll be seeing this chicken curry and rice like again at some point.
We did say glamping, not camping.
Yeah. Oh, if you're glamping, you've got to do the right thing. You've got to get the glamping food. Can't have the glamping food. I'm stuck into this.
Tidy. Let's get scrambling. Well, that's it for last food. Anyway.
Some of it. Most of it.
Oh, yeah. I bet on the pizza, but it took us a few hours. Yeah, I've just been chilling, listening to music. Keeping the fire going. Nice. So yeah, I probably won't do too much more filming tonight, really.
No, it's 12:00 now, is it?
I've no idea.
It is 10:10 on my phone.
Still nice and icy outside. Gotta be honest, I'm feeling like just sleeping on the bloody couch.
Well, it's 7:00 in the morning, and my hammock is pretty much just lying on the deck because this post has shifted in the night. So yeah, everything's dropped right loaded onto the ground. That's me getting up, I guess. Can't really see. I'm pretty much low down to the ground there. So, yeah. I'll get up, head over to the cabin. Get a brew on.
Morning, boyo. Just making a brew. Did you see my post?
No.
It's like that.
All right, aye.
I slept on the floor last night. Out there, not in here.
Pull my tarp away.
I know, it's a bit hard and crispy with frost, isn't it? Excuse you.
Pardon me.
Want a brew?
Hi, Blake.
It's not a bag of drugs, it's coffee, sugar and coffee mate. On every level.
See your price.
Well, I just started to get packed up now. Whoa, it's like an ice rink on this decking, bloody hell. I have a habit of falling on my arse. This ice doesn't help. Yeah, so the hammock's been packed away. And, well, the tarps have been hanging, thawing out. So, I'll put them away now, I think. Here's Andy sorting his. Mostly dry now, eh?
It was completely frozen when it came out. It refroze again.
It's frozen again.
But I found the best way to do it is when it's hanging, scrunch it. Scrunch right. It all and give it a good shake, and it just comes off in big chunks. That's fairly dry now, so. To fold it away, dry it up properly at home. I don't know if you pick it up on the camera, but there's lots of moisture in the air.
There's loads, isn't it? It's very foggy, misty.
You can't even see the sun now.
You can't, it's kind of blocking what heat there was. Yeah.
It was quite nice this morning. I thought it was going to stay out and dry our gear out and pack away dry, but not too much.
The trampolines took a battering with the wind at some point. If them poles could get straightened out, we could put a tarp over the top of that and sleep on there. Now there's an idea.
Need a pretty big undergrowth.
I think I maybe said earlier in the video, I've ate too much turkey over Christmas and my fat ass has made that post fall over, so I was lying on the deck. That sorted the job. Need a bit more post-crete in there. Yeah. Never mind. It was alright the first time you slept in it.
I don't think it'd be too much in the way either.
No.
The way that mine's set up there, there is a post that sticks out and it's not in my
it's
way.
It's not in the way, is it? But the distance between your two posts is more than between my two.
Yeah, I had to fairly extend the Wookiee sling.
Yeah. Oh, it's got that, bit of a stanching going on. Well, I'll get these packed away, then that'll be us nearly ready to go. Cool. Well, that's the end of our little glamping trip.
We're all packed up. All the stuff's in the car, ready to go.
Yep, we swept out the cabin. There wasn't that much mess anyway. So, just like...
Hopefully they'll use it again.
Yeah, they will do. Be alright. So we won't be able to use it for a while though, because
until next year.
Not till next year. Yeah, because it's New Year's. Yeah, New Year's Eve now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Which means we're breaking the law. Get back.
You can get the coronavirus off us now, because it's the next day.
So I'd like to thank you for watching the videos. Subscribe if you want. Comment.
And give a thumbs up as well.
Hit that bell icon if you want to see more.
Ding.
Yep. If you want to see more videos, what else? If there's anything you want to see us do camping wise, then yes, say something in the comments, just say hello or whatever. Right? So,
we'll catch you next time.
Catch you next year. See you later.
Ta-ra. Bye.
Well, it was semi half decent.
I think you should do the best that one.